If the president is serious about addressing the issue of the VA, it's time to see people being fired. It's time to prosecute. And I think anything less than that would be a dereliction of duty by the president of the United States.